Hey, what's up? Xiaomi has presented many new devices these days. We have already made a video about Xiaomi Mi Band 6. By the way, you can enter our giveaway of the new fitness bracelet and get it for free. The link is in description. Also, Xiaomi has released many new series of flagship smartphones: Mi 11, Mi Smart Projector 2 Pro, Xiaomi Router AX9000, and some other devices. However, in this video, I want to tell you about a new laptop. It is called Xiaomi Mi Laptop Pro 15 inches. Actually, the Chinese manufacturer has also released 14 inches version of the new laptop, but I am interested in 15 inches model because it has OLED display with 3.5K resolution, 11th generation Intel processor, and other features. Let's talk about all the features of the new Xiaomi laptop in this video. So the new Xiaomi Mi Laptop Pro 15 inches looks simple, but very stylish. The body is made of a 6 series aircraft-grade aluminium. The laptop thickness is only 15.9mm. Talking about ports and connectors, there's Thunderbolt 4, 3.5mm audio jack, and 2 USB Type-C ports. However, the laptop has an expander dongle in the package with full-size HDMI and USB-A port. A display is one of the main features of the new Xiaomi laptop. It has a diagonal of 15.6 inches and 3.5K resolution, 3456 by 2160 pixels. This is a new E4 OLED panel, which is also used in the flagship Xiaomi smartphones. The display is really bright for laptop, 600 nit peak brightness. I think the screen is good for video and photo editing. Talking about performance, Xiaomi Mi Laptop Pro 15 inches has 11th generation Intel processor. The standard model has i5 processor, but you can also buy more powerful version with i7 chipset. Both of them have GeForce MX 450 GPU with 2GB of VRAM. You should also know that the new Xiaomi laptop supports the latest Wi-Fi 6 technology. Finally, let's talk about battery. It is another feature of Xiaomi Mi Laptop Pro 15 inches. The laptop has 66Wh battery and a 100W fast charging support. I don't know about battery life yet, but the charging should be very fast. By the way, I forgot to tell you about memory configurations, so I will combine this information with the prices. The basic version of laptop with Intel i5, 11300H processor, 16GB of RAM, and 512 of SSD storage costs $989. You can also buy a model with the same processor and memory, but GeForce MX 450 GPU. The price of this model is $1,065. Finally, the most powerful version of Xiaomi laptop with Intel i7 11370H processor, 16GB of RAM, 512GB of SSD, and MX 540 GPU will cost you $1,217. You know, I'm using Xiaomi Mi Notebook Pro for about 3 years, and I really like this device. However, maybe I should buy a new laptop? I'm seriously thinking about it. I will try to buy the new Xiaomi Mi Laptop Pro 15 inches and make unboxing and full review. Subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers. We will have more videos about Xiaomi devices. Thank you for watching. See you soon.